Now we have Peter Daoud playing the violin.